Alrighty, well, morning everybody, and back on again, and time for some Gems of War. And, for the most part, this is probably going to be a rinse and repeat of yesterday. Kind of the same thing, only different. I think I laid down around, I think it was around 11 p.m. last night. It's 6:50 a.m. right now, but this time around, my whole night was basically one big nightmare. I don't want to go into the gross, gory details or anything, but I had two big time jumbo nightmares. Both of them had me just suddenly waking up like, what the fuck? So yeah, those kind, they were pretty intense. So needless to say, I basically didn't get diddly squat for sleep. So like I said, it's gonna be pretty much the same thing as yesterday. I'm gonna see how far I can go. I'm gonna see how far I can go in this session, but once I start, dozing off, I'll probably just end up cutting it off. It was pretty much the subconscious show last night, and totally forgot what I was gonna say, but yeah, basically, let me do something real quick. I forgot to do this earlier. Okay. But, and then, for today's session, dailies, gonna try to go as far as I can in the faction assault. There's a certain weapon that I gotta get. You're only gonna get like once a year. I think DJ Screw was talking about this. So what this means is I have to buy more sigils, more attempts. So basically more attempts in faction assault. But again, like I said earlier, once I start nodding off, I'll probably end up cutting it off. So what that means is, in fact, I think I did this last week. There was a weekend faction assault, but I think it was Friday. I couldn't complete the whole thing. I got a few attempts in, and I just ended up having to just bail out of the session. If I'm in a good enough condition tomorrow, Kitaro, yeah. I mean, tomorrow is the start of my work week, but that's not going to be until Wednesday evening. And now that I think about it, they are cutting my hours let me back up. They've cut my hours this week, so I don't have to go on until later. So, but even then, yeah, it'll be Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, which, the past weeks or anything to go by, I probably won't be streaming. So, and then also like usual, when I'm on this early in the morning, it's 6:55 a.m. where I'm at. I'm not gonna eat anything. I'm gonna try to hold my horses and cool my jets on the food until at least noon. Try to get a 12-hour fast going. But until then, it's just gonna be water. But kind of a recap. I had two huge jumbo nightmares. I don't want to go into long details on them, but they were super intense. Like, you probably could make video games out of them. That's how heavy and intense they were. So I'm basically on, we'll just say, 2 hours of sleep. So kind of like yesterday, gonna go as far as I can until I start nodding off, and then I'll cut it off. And then, first album, this is one of the very first Dungeon Synth albums I've ever heard. It's Dungeon Gorilla, Hunt on the Nazi Necromancer. Great stuff, like the first 10 minutes or so, but after that it just kind of tapers off. I usually end up skipping the album at that point. Yeah, it's like a 40-minute album. So. Hang on. Pause. So now I got window problems. Let's try that again. Yeah, I just talked about that. So, in fact, here come the guards. Okay, let me go on my notepad real quick. There we are. Purple attack. I thought this started a dust storm, but no, guess not. Apparently not. Okay. Oh, okay, I just now noticed this. Yeah, it doesn't differentiate. My blade is ready. So, would this also, let's see if I can find it. Good replacement for this, too. Because I already have Zernobog in here. Okay. Thank you. Just that one. So it looks like we're all good to go. Earth defense, maybe. Biolab. Two chances. Slim and none. Black Rose. If I could hit that center shot in the back of the table.
Yeah.
Arabian Nights. But yeah, Arabian Nights, they need to loosen up the lamp. Not have it so damn tightly wound, because it's, on FX3, it's practically bulletproof. You can hardly spin it. Bad start. game's gonna freeze momentarily. All the traps. Thank you. Oh. Okay, off to the next one. My way to Zulgoth. Yeah. Well, like I said, the last album, like the first 5-10 minutes of it, is great. But after that, it's just, not so much. Yeah. Show up. my way to victory. Oh shit, it fell off. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Comes in handy. Could be pretty useful in PvP too. here. Yeah, been saying that for years. Clock needs to stop counting down during cutscenes. Hey, weirdness. Not much. Doing the dailies. Oh, weirdness is definitely good. I think it was Frank Zappa who said, without deviation from the norm, progress is not possible. Yeah. That's one of the reasons I download some of these. The music might not be all that great, but, oftentimes, the album art can make up for it. Thank you. gonna take a while. Bunch of his albums. Yeah, I think it was like 75%. Do I still need Joel Golem in there? When I already got a Librem? Okay. Maybe a second tower? I almost have a damn Essence of Evil effect going. Oh, I'm in third. Pretty big drop off though between third and second. Right, I should be able to use my Zolgoth team for this. minus that too. Not bad.
Yeah.
Yeah, kind of. Like I said earlier, I guess one big drawback is it doesn't create a dust storm. I mean, it blows the whole board, but this is especially for when you're fighting opponents that create a storm of their own. Thank you. Like I said at the start of the stream, I know this happened last Friday, but because I have so many attempts, and I basically got, like, really bad sleep last night, I might end up, just only doing part of faction assault now, and then when I start, just cut it off then, and just start keep working on faction assault, like, later on in the day. Because also, if it's anything like the past several days, this is probably going to be another crash day, where Pinball FX3 crashes because of, graphics card and or driver issues. You know, FX3 won't play along with probably about 90% of my other games. This is going to be one of the very few games that doesn't crash. So, this could be something that I could just, you know, keep working on throughout the day. Kind of wanted to get possessed one going. This is actually, one of the more difficult areas, believe it or not. You basically have to do the rooms in order. Okay, I'm dying. For these lower floors, the onus is gonna be on Possessed King just to kill them all at once. Thank you. Okay, he got to go. Might be disbanding. So, what do you think? Just go ahead and bail out of it now, or? Oh, hey, Del. Okay. Off to the next album. That one drags on and on. Hogan's? Kinda nice to be able to copy paste their link.
me try this.
It's not really working either. As much of a first world problem as it sounds, I don't want to have to sit here and literally manually type out the whole fucking thing. I mean, it'd be kind of nice to be able to just copy paste this. Where I'm at right now. Yes, indeedy. But I'm reading the guild description right now. Yeah. Yeah, you'd have to keep your mind occupied when you're driving a truck. Got it, huh? Yeah, this is gonna be a problem here. I'm not a real big Discord person. It looks like they're requiring you to be active on their Discord server. Yeah, you have to have a... They're requiring 25 dooms. Towers? I don't think I've ever gotten that much. $6,500 boss damage? Yeah, same thing here. They've got a sister guild, or they actually have two of them, but same thing. You're actually required to be active on their Discord. They have less stringent requirements. I already got 1,000,000 gold. 400 trophies. So today is Tuesday. So 298 after only one day. Same thing here, 1,300. Rounding up, 1,400. Okay. Welfare home. Yeah. Okay, French, never mind. interim. ZBB. Yeah. Someone will be with you shortly. 10-pound dump? Okay, here we go. Guild info. Where I'm at right now. Excuse me. So it looks like 750 seals, 75 trophy minimum. But yeah, it's this guild here is actually meant for early game players. It's their retirement vacation guild. Either, Darryl. I forgot what was the top. No. Just a wee bit on the stiff side. But yeah, I need to get back going on the faction assault. Yeah, that's someone's gonna have to be on my radar though. Looking into another guild. right family? Oh, it's already up. Oh, joyous. Ah, look at my arm. Yeah, I already left. So, Joyous is... Which one? Oh, Interim, okay. You said, don't eat a mill? Pretty sure I'm at the bottom. You must do more. Okay. Okay, so let me, I gotta go over here, I think. And then I'm gonna... Where's that? Settings. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and turn that off. So it looks like none of my seals are kind of obvious. My seals wouldn't. No. Yeah. Looks like I've started over. Maybe someday in a future update, I could, like, copy-paste a chat onto my notepad. Have it type down, what's seemingly a password at the end of every single Discord. Gets pretty annoying. Most, if not every other game I played has that option. I know Final Fantasy XIV definitely comes to mind. You can just sit here and copy-paste whatever's on the chat box on your notepad. And, you can do the flip side as well. You can copy-paste anything that I have typed down on my notepad onto the game chat. Yeah, like I said, pretty much any other game, any other new game that I want to play, or damn near anything else I want to do, it all hinges on me getting a new computer. But considering I'm not really cash flow positive, don't see that happening. A new one. Didn't know I could stream on Discord. I thought it was, Discord was basically Facebook, but better. That's what I'm thinking, yeah. I think I said this in the start of my stream, too. If today was anything like the, what's been going on the past several days, it's probably crash day today, which means, FX3 is gonna crash, so... Oh, hey, Jay. Long time no see, man. On Wednesday morning, I don't think I did last week, but usually on Wednesday mornings, I do stream, but, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, it's my work week, or technically my work week is Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, which means Thursday morning, Friday morning, Saturday morning, I'm usually pretty well beat up and tore up from a night at work, so, has been going on the past several weeks. I haven't been streaming. I can tell already this is a pretty good guild. I mean, they're chatting like a motherfucker right now. I still got it going on this. So, let me go on my blog notepad. I'm on a Discord right now, Joyous. I'm already in one. I'm wanting to think that this is a bot. Say today was a good day. Yeah, if it's anything like the other vaults. I probably won't be able to do a whole lot of it until probably Sunday. Friday and Saturday is part of my work week, so I might be able to come on and dabble a little bit, but again, it's part of my work week, so usually it's... Or... having to, like, slowly and carefully sit on the floor, because... my back and or right hip is probably too messed up from a night at work, you know, that kind of thing. And I believe it's a new album. Yeah. I need to check something real quick. Yeah, I think I need to update the album art on that. Yup. So. Bit of an interruption. I gotta fix this. Yeah. Yeah, just... right out of the blue. Yup. Oh, it wouldn't be so bad if you would have done something akin to a 2-week notice, you know, at your normal job, like let everybody know, hey, hey, at some point in the future, I may be, I might be bailing. I'll try to give a timeline, something like that, Give everybody a fair amount of warning. But no, it's like, okay, guys, I'm leaving, bye. Anybody else want the guild? Here's the keys. There we go. Much better. Out you go, Magus. Yep. Talking in Discord.
foot.
It's like I'm now having to be in three places at once. Which, now that I think about it, some time ago they did. I don't know if it's still up. Probably doubt it. That's a new one. I never heard. Never heard of that one before. Legendary Tests? Okay, I remember me seeing this earlier. So they had a... Legendary Test. And, I thought I already did this. I think I donated, like, was it 1.6 mil or something like that? Okay. Actually, I need to do something else too. Where was it? Oh, damn. Yeah, I'm Discord right now. It's like... It shows like the whole frickin' thing. the whole description, all of it. Wasn't expecting that. A little bit too revealing for my taste, but it is what it is. This might actually creep out some people. A little too revealing. Let me see what it looks like. Okay, so the one I just posted up on Twitch, it's meant to be showing all my videos and playlists and stuff like that. Well, on Discord, it actually posted up the about part of it. I mean, really, all I wanted on Discord was just to show the link and let anybody that's interested go ahead and click that. But yeah, just showing the about part of my, my YouTube thingy, it might have gone a little too far too quickly. Yeah, but like I said, on Discord, it showed the about part of the page, like, right off the bat. It's just right out there, wide open. I'm on Discord right... And apparently, clicking stuff on Discord, it won't post it up on a different tab. I have to actually leave Discord in order to do it, so... Lagged a bit. type caller. Yeah, that's... Yeah. Apparently I can't even copy it, so let me try this instead. Whoop, wrong one. Uh-oh. Might have been a wreck outside. What the fuck's going on out there? Oh, I got my patio window open. Somebody's doing something with their car out there. It's... Burr, burr, like they're... Maybe. Yeah, it was kind of a loud popping sound and then tire screeching for like 4 or 5 times. Never heard anything like it. John. Car pile up. Yeah, definitely not gonna be able to do this whole faction assault in one go. Fuck it. Fuck it. And then, after this run, yeah, I'll probably go on an intermission. Okay. Oh, damn. Mystic manuscript? I don't think I have this one. Mithyalis? I know most certainly I don't have Archmages at 100. Oh, Mystic Manuscript. Okay. Yeah, they're already at 40K. I'll leave this the way it is. Okay, so this is almost going to be a change in the guard weirdness. Yeah, so I'm going to go ahead and break off for a few. I got to use the bathroom and refill this. And then, for those that don't know, something else that, usually when I'm streaming, Guitaro87, he'll often have me play a video while I'm gone. So this is going to be, as is obvious, some pinball gameplay, a Demolition Man. It's also one of my other loves I've had ever since childhood, pinball. I haven't done it in a while, but, for the longest time, I've done, pinball streams. So, let me go ahead and get that fired up.
I'll be back. goes.
So only one jackpot's lit at a time, huh? Oh, it's a super jackpot. Oh, never mind. Lost all the balls. So let's say, yeah, let it bounce. Yeah. Happens quite often when I play. It's best to catch all of them. Catch all of them first, and then just leaving one ball to shoot around, but that's not always possible on every table. Table's got some limp dick flippers. Oh, there it goes. Wizard mode? There goes one. There goes two. Lost one ball already. Might be wrong, but it looks like this table doesn't have a ball save. Yeah. So, he's already lost three in a row. Nothing he can do there. Great spirit out of that one. I think he had an extra ball, but I gotta get back to this. Ain't got that. Definitely don't have Geomancer at 100.
Thank you.
About to lose somebody. Ooh, got lucky. Not a real big pet person, but if I had to choose, probably a cat. If you're talking animals in general, wild dogs come to mind. Supposed to be like the most efficient predators ever. Like 80% success rate or something like that. Plus, the way they run their herd is pretty unique. Like, all the food they get goes straight to the young. Like, they don't. Like most of the food they get, they don't eat themselves. They give to the kids first. There's something else too, can't remember what. Oh, and they also, unlike here in the real world, where we're all breeding like crazy. With wild dogs, only the alpha male and alpha female breed. They're the only ones that have pups. Nobody else in that pack has kids. Dragonfly, huh? Yeah, that's an interesting one. Dragonflies are some tough motherfuckers. Sometimes, throughout the years of, I've seen and heard dragonflies, like, slam, like, right into a window. And they just keep right on going. Yeah. Like I said, they're tough as hell, too. they'll smack into walls and windows and stuff, and they'll keep right on going. And I just remember too, for the rare time that I'll do it, I'll have a, or I should say, back when I was doing all my gaming, all my computer stuff, actually inside my bedroom, like, in case you hadn't noticed, I do this, I stream and stuff out here in my living room, but back when I was doing this in my bedroom, I had my box fan, like, up against the, window, like, blowing off the hot, you know, getting the hot air out of my room. Sometimes there'll be a dragonfly, so I'll just... So yeah, that was scaring the crap out of me. Will. Don't know much about them. Largest living mammal. And if I'm guessing right, they're slow moving, and they make a trek from practically one side of the globe all the way to like the North Pole or South Pole to breed or something like that. So possibly the longest migration of any animal out there. Wasn't there a video of one of them? Like it was, like they were beached? Like there was a big whale on a dock, and then... I can't remember why it happened, but it's like their belly exploded. And... it's like, and all their guts and stuff just... whoops! Huh. Bet on the heavy side, huh? A lot of people do. I'm like that too, to an extent. I was probably at my worst during the 90s when I, for the first time in my life, I got my own apartment. You go from eating only whatever your parents put out in front of you until all of a sudden you got all this freedom to eat whatever the hell you want. Favorite genre of music, as far as genres go, but even then there's a lot of jazz in there that I don't care for. So weird jazz music, you mean stuff like Sun Ra? I'm trying to think, there were other ones too. Jack refreshed. Controversial as it might sound, Diggable Planets, Region. It's one album that has the distinction of being both my all-time favorite jazz album and my favorite rap album. Whereas most other albums out there, I only like them for just whatever genre they're playing, but not, you know, multiple genres. Yeah, because Diggable Planets did this perfect marriage of jazz and rap. I think, there was another supposed jazz rap band. I can't remember their name right off the top of my head. But they didn't, not quite there. I gotta do something quick here. Looking at my Discord right now. Well, got a couple likes out of it. I posted my YouTube channel, my Discord for the new guild I'm in. Got a couple likes. Yeah. Yeah, less harsh than most other raps out there. Got one, but hope it's still up. I'm not sure how well this is gonna work. No. I'm trying to post my link right now. It just, I don't know where to go. Yeah, you would think it would be right in front of me. You can copy your user ID, but all you get is just a bunch of numbers. Out of that. Okay, there it goes. Well, the server I'm on right now, I think it's basically a private server. You have to get an invite, so... No. I've got an account, but,
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll... If I ever get around to it, I'll... Okay, so, looks like I can just go straight to the boss on the rest of the runs now.
Huh, yeah.
Because basically I happened to be in the right place at the right time. Had I not have checked guild chat earlier, none of this ever would have happened.
Thank you.
Not once, but twice. Probably gonna be my last run here. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Need to get going on my stream, or need to work on my stream video. Gotta get that all prepped up and then exported to YouTube. Still need to work on my blog, need to get going on my blog post, and I'm gonna have quite a bit to put down on that. So that could be an all-day project right there. Still gonna try to work in some pinball in some way, but like I said earlier, if the past several days was of any indication, today is gonna be another crash day, which Pinball FX3 won't work. So that being the case, I'll probably just do like a couple of do like a short pinball arcade session and a short Zachariah pinball session and just upload them. And most certainly need to get a nap in there too. So, and then there's the big loose end of the rest of my faction assault runs I still got to do. So, but otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And like usual, there's that small chance that there might be another stream. If there isn't, then I should be on again tomorrow morning. My default time is 7 a.m. and that is U.S. Central Time. So, until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.